Welcome back, Miss Kent, is it? Let's see, let me find your paperwork here. Here we go. Have you been keeping tabs on your new onset 2 diabetes this week?
Yes, but I'm really having trouble keeping my blood sugar down.
Okay, that's a red flag. Have you been keeping track of your numbers?
Yes, I wrote them down here.
Great, let's look at those. Let's see. Ooh, well, it's normal to take some time to adjust after a new diagnosis like this, but we don't want to see numbers this high on a regular basis.
Do you have any advice for me?
Well, to start with, you can start making some small changes in your lifestyle.
Doesn't the medicine help control my diabetes?
Well, yes, but you also need to do your part, like starting to exercise.
I do try to go for a walk every day.
Okay, well that's great. But more importantly, you also need to try to clamp down on your consumption of sweets.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Yeah, it's true. The foods you eat directly affect your blood sugar. So you need to cut out sugars and simple carbohydrates. If possible, look for whole grains or protein-rich foods instead.
That's really difficult with my job.
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm a pastry chef. I sample foods as I make them.
Ooh, well, that could be a problem. I guess you can't change your career, huh?
No.
All right, well, you need to advocate for yourself. If diabetes is not managed well, it can ravage your body.
Oh, dear, I really don't want that.
No, you really don't.
Maybe I can find someone to be a taste tester.
Hey, that's a great idea. You won't have any trouble finding someone to do that job.
Oh, that reminds me. I brought you something from my bakery.
Oh, so nice of you. Oh, wow, it looks lovely. But I'm sorry, I'm going to have to decline.
Do you have diabetes too?
No, but if I eat that whole cake, I might.